अस्सलाम वालेकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहू। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट लेसन नंबर 11। नो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ग्रामर विद चिल्ड्रन। जस्ट आंसर मी ओरली, वॉट एवर यू अंडरस्टूड इन द स्टोरी जस्ट आंसर मी ओरली एंड ओके। एंड ऑल्सो इफ प्लेस इज देर राइट डाउन इन योर क्लास बुक, इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, आर एस राइट डाउन इन योर क्लास बुक होम बुक चिल्ड्रन। ओके एंड दिस बिट्स आर ओनली फॉर ओरल रीडिंग। ओके only you have to remember written bits children, remaining bits are only for knowledge purpose. Read the lesson aloud. Why did Tom paint only a small part of the fence? Tom painted only a small part of the fence because it was large fence and he wanted to get rid of that work. Explain in your words how Tom got the apple, marble and kite. Just answer me orally, no need. Tom was a clever boy. He made his friends think that painting the wall is so fun, So they offered their things to let them paint the fence. Thus, Tom got an apple, many marbles, and a kite. Okay, remaining match the following multiple choice questions you have to do by your own. Okay. Next, think and answer. Why did Ben want to give Tom his apple? Because painting is the fun. So he wanted to paint the wall, paint the fence. He thought painting the fence is so much fun. Next, why did the boys wanted to paint the fence? Because painting, so they thought painting the fence is fun. They wanted to paint the fence. Next, your friend forgot to bring his or her pencil. You have two pencils. What do you do? Yes. What do you do, children? You will give him or her your pencil. Tell him that you have only one pencil. Be rude to him or her. Tell the teacher what you will do. You have to give him or her the pencil. Understood? Next, higher order thinking skills question. Why was Tom happy in the end? Students can give their own options. Happy because painting fence only. Polly happy. Could go to play. Play was successful. Had true friends, etc. Aunt Polly happy because painting fence. Happy because painting fence. Aunt Polly happy. Could go to play. Play was successful and had true friends, etc. Understood? Next, work in pace. This is the only the bit for improving your speaking skills. What did you do last Monday? I played football with my brother. Where did you go yesterday evening? I went to the circus with my parents. What did you have for breakfast today? I had a sandwich for breakfast today. Understood? Now ask the same questions and your partner answer them. Means the first this is your one of your friend and this is you. First you should ask this is you and this is your friend. First you ask the question, he will answer it. Then in the next play you answer it and he will ask you questions. Like this you can play the role playing. Understood? In the same way you will get the while playing also you can ask these questions. Now repeat after me children. Parrot, carrot, merry, cherry. Fell, well, tall, ball. Again, parrot, carrot, merry, cherry. Fell, well, tall, ball. Okay? In the next class, I will discuss you few more bits, children. Till now, Jazakallahu khair.